to have Matt back with another horror review. Today we're going to be taking a look at the Funko Savage World Michael Myers 5.5-inch scale figure. This is based off of Halloween Resurrection. I don't know how, I guess maybe the mask is from Halloween Resurrections, because basically this is Funko's own version of their horror, you know, icons. Now this is like a, I guess you kind of like a homage to the Masters of the Universe, the He-Man figures, because it's using those same type of body molds. Now I did do a review on the other Savage World figures, the Jason and the Freddy Krueger. If you guys want to see the video, check out my other videos. Now I did see, when I picked this guy up, I did see Leatherface and I did see Pinhead to complete the series. Wasn't too big of a fan of Leatherface. I'll show you images on the computer here. And the Pinhead one looked cool, except his leg was broken in the packaging. So looking at the card, same kind of card as the other one. You have that kind of like woods in the background. You have that blister card here. And then on the back, you know, there's all of the other characters that you can collect to complete the Savage World. Now I did get this from GameStop, but if you guys want to pick these up, you can go to BigBadToyStore.com. Make sure you guys use my link in the description. Enough talking. Let's open them up and see if he's a pickup or a pass. Get into the accessories that Michael Myers does come with. Now he does come with two kind of like kitchen style knives. You can see that right there. So you get two of these, which are pretty cool. They're exactly the same. You can see the knife itself has a little bit of weathering. The knife is a little bit sharp, and like I always say, you know, be careful around kids with this. The handle's right here. It's just a brown handle, but those are the only accessories that Michael Myers does come with. And here he is, guys, Michael Myers. We have the shape outside of packaging, and I really like how this figure came out. I really love the sculpting on the mask. I think Funko did a great job in, you know, bringing to life this this Michael Myers mask. I like how the eyes are all just blacked out, and you can see a little bit of, like, I don't know if they're scratches, but you can see a little bit of sculpting on the forehead and a little bit on the cheek. Now I don't remember Halloween Resurrection. I maybe the mask looked like that. You guys can let me know. Wasn't really a big fan of that version. I like the hair. I like how the hair is kind of like styled back. It's kind of almost like slipped back a little bit. So the sculpting on that looks great. And I love how they gave him that. They still kind of give him that mechanic suit. So he's wearing a like a blue suit, and you can see the stitching on it, and the sleeves are torn. And then here's the back right here. And then he's got a blue belt loincloth right here, and this is also a soft rubber material. You have his blue pants, and he's got some, looks like there's some wraps right around the upper thighs. And then he has his blue boots, his high top boots. There's the bottom of the feet right here. And he's got some straps around the forearms as well. Very muscular looking Michael Myers. Now, again, this is gonna be very limited in articulation. He does have rotation in the head sculpt. The arms, whoa, look at that. The arms pop off. The arms actually go forward and back. Legs go in and out, and you can kind of rotate them as well. And he has waist rotation. Now that I just noticed that the arm pops off, makes me wonder if that pinhead, if the leg that was broken and just popped off. Not too sure, but I really like how this looks. This is an awesome version of Michael Myers. One thing I love about this the most is the head sculpt. The mask on him looks great. Let's go ahead and do some comparisons. Actually, before we do the comparisons, similar to the Jason, he holds onto the knives pretty good, but they will fall off. If you wiggle them around a little bit, they will fall off, so they do fit a little loose on Michael Myers' hands. But other than that, figure looks great. And there you go, guys, there is my review. Today we were taking a look at the brand new Funko Savage World Michael Myers, based off of the Halloween Resurrection. But here's a little side comparison next to the other figures that I reviewed from the same line. So you have Jason Voorhees and you have Freddy Krueger. Honestly, seeing all these together look great. So, like I said, I'm debating whether I'm gonna pick up Leatherface. It's a big iffy. If I find Hellraiser again in stores and Leatherface is with him, then I'll definitely pick them both up. But honestly, guys, I know a lot of you guys don't think these are the great figures, but if you're a horror icon and just a fan of vintage toys like I am, you'll definitely appreciate these figures. And again, these three look great together. But you guys in the comments below, let me know which one is your favorite one out of the three. Is it a pickup or is it a pass? Thumbs up the video, guys. Stay tuned, we got more reviews coming up. Thanks for watching.
Oh, come back anytime. Bring your friends.